A local group is carrying on Independence Day celebrations through this weekend. Team RWB held their annual Eagle Charge today. It's a family fun event that gets everyone to be active for 4 or 7 miles, running, walking, or cycling, however they choose. The team's social director says it's just one of many things that makes them different.
We like to do things with veterans, not for veterans. And by doing things with the veterans, we're able to reconnect them back to their community in a better way than just trying to do things for them, just trying to give them a handout or whatever they may need at that point in time.
To learn more about the services provided by Team RWB, visit RochesterFirst.com and click on this story.